Right, let's start at the deck where you spend most of your time. As you can see, we have 5mm checker plate that's fully seam welded. You could use 3mm to save cost and tear weight, but it's just really not worth it for the overall structural strength of your trailer. We use 5mm fully seam welded.